hole-in-the-wall messy miracle bench CB shop, OCKO cupcake, 187 AKM, bag of 45 cal. He's been going crazy for the last 15 minutes, shouting out 666, calling him Triple Dildo. He is highly, irately jealous because 666 sounds a lot better and clearer with the voice changer than he does, and it's driving him bonkers. Well, I guess 666 headbanging the headbanger, huh?
Yeah.
they'll hear my voice and all this music will stop. Fathead. Fathead. Be quiet, Flacco. Learn how to work the mic before you talk to me. Yo, Fathead. Where are you, dickwad?
Listen to the fuck you need to know. Stop annoying me, man. I'm fucking working. What the fuck? I told you I'm coming, right?
Well, candy ass, I'm just notifying you that I am actually home now. And when you are on your way to the jar to dump your load and you are coming, you call me before you get to the jar because the gun needs 10 to 15 minutes to heat up. So you're only outside less than 10 minutes, dummy.
You can never be forward. And I'm not forward before I finish work. So if you're going to sleep, go to fucking sleep.
I don't say anything about sleep. You really are bad luck and bad fucking karma. I'm back quiet.
You're fucking annoying. Every fucking second you hit me up, my...
Wah. Yo, somebody hand that clown a tissue for his tears.
Fuck that, I'm annoying my bitches.
Get the DJ in the stop. I'm going to show you how that work out. Once I keyed this here mic, it'll be done in less than 5 or 3 minutes. King of New York, by quoi.